Welcome to the GoToWebinar Panelist Quick Start video. A panelist is often invited to a webinar as a keynote speaker or as a special presenter. Panelists have a slightly unique invitation to a webinar, which I will clarify in this video. Here is an example of the panelist's invitation. These invitations are specific to an individual and should not be forwarded to anyone else. Near the top is the link to join the webinar at the appropriate time and the audio information. Here is the panelist's view of the webinar. On the left is the viewer window where the webinar takes place, and on the right is the control panel. At the top of the control panel is the staff attendee list, which is comprised of just the staff. This includes all panelists and organizers. Panelists do not see a tab with a list of the attendees. Above the staff list is the audio pane, where the audio connection to the webinar is set. The choices are telephone or voice over IP, also referred to as computer mic and speakers. At the bottom of the control panel is the chat pane. It is a fast and convenient way to communicate with other staff members in the webinar. Indicate the recipient of the message in the drop-down menu, enter the text, and click send. If a poll was launched, the viewer window will stop screen sharing and display the poll question being posed to the audience. Panelists do not vote in poll questions. Panelists may screen share if granted that right by the organizer. A pop-up window will appear if the panelist is granted this right. The panelist will just need to click Show My Screen when they are ready. When that button is clicked, the screen sharing pane appears in the panelist's control panel. Screen sharing can be paused at any time by clicking the Pause button. This shows the audience the last frame shown before pausing. Clicking the Stop button takes the audience back to the waiting room. From the Screen button in the screen sharing pane, choose which applications to show to the audience. The default is to show the entire screen. However, individual programs can be shown, and the Clean Screen option can be used to hide the desktop icons, background, and taskbar. Mouse and keyboard control may be given to another staff member by clicking on Give Mouse and Keyboard and selecting a staff member's name. This allows collaboration on the screen currently being shown. Lastly, give away the presenter role by clicking on Change Presenter and selecting another staff member's name. Best of luck at being a presenter at your next GoToWebinar event.